Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Watkins Glen. We are in the Radical SR8, iRacing, and, well, let's see how it goes. Starting P15, 16 laps, if I remember correctly. Yeah, so hopefully we do good, and that we survive everything, and so on. Welcome. I hate starting in these cars. Seems the
The air temp is 26 Celsius. The track temp is 27 Celsius. Okay, Marek, here we go. Don't fuck this up. Floor it.
Right side. Right side is clear now.
Clear. Clear. Stay right.
The first people that in. Did I hit something in front of me and still running so good? Okay.
Good start, mate. Let's see how wide you can make this thing.
Car off to the right.
Yellow flag.
Right side, you're in the middle. Okay, clear all around.
Keep going.
Oh boy, that was lucky.
On your right. Clear right now.
Wow. That was interesting. Just don't put yourself there.
Left side. Play on the left.
Jeff, you are a moron. You almost killed us both, but okay.
1:57:24:7:8. Attaboy. Get after her, brother.
So Barnard ahead is now 0.6.
So Jeff, wanna do it again? Let's do it again. Let's dance.
This is why I hate Barnard flip.
Just done 140.9. The guy behind's really new in. The gap's now 0.5. That last lap was a 142.6. Okay, Marek, ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line. Nail those exits. Just done a 140.7.
One minute 41.5.
You've just done a 141.6. Your left. Hold your line. Hold your line.
Still there.
Still there. Left is clear now.
All that works. Tell me.
Six.
Come on, you stupid thing! I hate this car.
Has just done a 140.7.
44.121.
The gap behind is now 1.2 seconds.
Okay, that guy is flipped off. Yeah, I'm gonna let all of the different guys go. episode.
Slow in, fast out, keep the inside line covered. That lap was a 142.3.
10 laps to go.
Oh, and here comes the draft.
Car is on your right. Stay on your line. Right is clear now.
Come on, Marek. Keep pushing. We might get him back.
Car on your right. The right is clear. Right side is clear now.
The gap behind has increased to 1.3.
Good.
P5. To David in front is now 6.4 seconds. Okay, Marek, half distance. We think about 8 laps of fuel remaining. That lap time was 141.8.
It's still there. Keep on focusing. Okay, that goes to
the... Okay, Marek, the next car is Barnard.
1:41.719.
Your lap times are improving. Has just done it, 140.3. That lap time was 142.2.
Maybe I can get that Barnard guy. He made a mistake once. He might make a mistake again. And this Ryan is coming back at me.
The guy behind's catching. The gap's now 1.1 seconds.
So fast. What's happening?
Keep hauling ass, man. Keep hauling ass. We need you for about four more till we stop.
Why am I losing so much time? Why? camera damage, I think. This is weird. I'm getting slow up in the end. That's awesome.
In front of you. Stop one off course.
Yellow flag. Caution.
Incoming.
David in. The gap to now 3.4 seconds. P4, two to go. Only two more laps of fuel. The lap time was 1:41.6. grind has now decreased to 0.6. Remaining.
Don't start stuttering at the end. Need that little power to be fourth. Whew. Good, 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 good. Very good. Thank you.
P4. Okay, that's the end. Good finish, mate. Well done.
Here and have a look at the first lap chaos from our perspective. Okay. Okay. We do this. It's not cockpit, it's far chase, and it's around 30-ish, so we can see stuff going on. Okay. Okay, here comes the start. Avoidance. Oh boy, that guy almost comes. Yeah, let that guy inside. A bunch of crashes there. Just keep it calm. Pretty decent. And after this, right hander comes a carnage. Let's see what happens there. Deserves a ban, because, like, dude, don't drive such car. You killed the guy behind and almost killed us. and then you get a friendly bump, basically. Okay, let's roll a little bit back and see who was the unlucky one. Let's go back. I think that's the pink car who lost it. Let's look from the yellow one. Oh yeah, that guy slammed on the brakes and then yeah, everything goes. Well, that was interesting at the end. So we gained like 11 spots, 64 iRating. Pretty cool. Thanks for tuning in and see you next time.